Ohio.
The Santa Fe School Board has voted to oust Superintendent Bobby Gutierrez. Last spring, Gutierrez came under fire after the district's Director of Assessment and Accountability released a questionable report detailing increases in student proficiency. Gutierrez's contract was set to expire June 2013. She's worked for the district since the mid-1980s and served as superintendent for nearly 4 years. UNM professor